As a student, engineer together means family. It means diversity, it means inclusion, and it means a community gathered together, gathered around one thing. Our love for Auburn Engineering and our love for excellence.
In this first year, I feel like engineering together has been an opportunity to start talking to people, creating a foundation for change that I hope is going to carry forward in future years. There's been conversations that I haven't seen in the years prior to that about community and about diversity on campus that I'm looking forward to seeing continue and grow. And I think engineering together is contributing to those and is creating a foundation for change.
As underrepresented minority in engineering, I feel that representation, inclusion, equity are very important to the experience of all of us in the college, and especially to the students. I think that we have to acknowledge that we get students from different backgrounds who've had different life experiences and who have different needs, and it is our responsibility as the faculty and as the college as a whole to embrace these rather than to fit everyone into the boxes that maybe we've used traditionally in higher education. And this is an opportunity to enrich the experience.
I meet a lot of students that are just from so many different kinds of backgrounds, have different life experiences, and just understanding that and being able to be exposed to different kinds of people throughout their college career will only help them and benefit them as they enter the professional world later on, because I can guarantee you they will meet lots and lots of different kinds of people, and the more they get exposed to that in their college career, the more they'll benefit from it later on in their professional career.
Whenever I give tours to prospective students, I always get the question, you know, how hard is engineering and is it really competitive? And you always kind of cutthroat with all of your peers. But Engineer Together, I think, represents how Auburn Engineering is, just because it's very much a collaborative environment and everybody wants everyone else to succeed.
I truly do believe the social dynamics and the cultures and the environments and the companies and the schools who are the most successful have the most diverse, equitable, and inclusive culture. When the room is different, the success is different.